Overnight, Congress managed to narrowly avoid another government shutdown crisis.
With just hours before the midnight deadline, the House approved a $1 trillion spending package. Our reporter Brandi Powell is live in the newsroom with what happens next. Brandi.
Megan, today work on that big spending bill that the House agreed on will continue on Capitol Hill. Now there's going to be a final showdown in the Senate. The bill will keep most of the government agencies operating through next summer. But there was something in that 1,600-page bill for both Republicans and Democrats to dislike. Lawmakers crammed in pet projects, chopping away at the national school lunch standards, one of the First Lady's priorities, blocking Washington, D.C.'s new initiative, legalizing the recreational use of marijuana, making major changes to campaign finance laws, and the most controversial of all for many Democrats, weakening some Wall Street regulations imposed after the economy's near collapse in 2000. The Senate could vote as early as this evening, Megan.
Brandi, we do-